Finland and Estonia are planning to construct a $15 billion tunnel across the Gulf of Finland, connecting the capital cities of Helsinki and Tallinn. The Gulf of Finland is a shallow body of water stretching 400 kilometers east from the Baltic Sea, separating Finland and Estonia, along with their respective capitals and largest cities, Helsinki and Tallinn. At its narrowest point, the water separating Helsinki and Tallinn is only 50 kilometers wide, with an average depth of only 38 meters. For this reason, a tunnel between the two cities is being explored. The idea for a connection between Helsinki and Tallinn has existed for a while. However, for most of the past century, the idea seemed too large for its usefulness. There were no obvious funding sources, and Estonia was part of the Soviet Union, who had invaded Finland in 1939, spoiling relations between the two countries. Then, in 1991, Estonia gained independence from the Soviet Union. In 1995, Finland joined the European Union, and in 2003, Estonia joined as well. The countries were finally united. Since then, passenger numbers on the Helsinki-Tallinn ferry line have increased significantly. The ports of Helsinki and Tallinn are now the first and third busiest passenger ports in the world. In 2017, more than 9 million passenger trips were taken between the cities, nearly 25,000 a day. Many of these were Estonians commuting to work in Helsinki and Finns commuting to work in Tallinn. With Finland and Estonia united through the EU, and passenger numbers between Helsinki and Tallinn quickly rising, the idea for a tunnel between the cities was seriously explored. On April 2, 2014, a 100,000 euro preparatory survey for a tunnel was announced, and by February 2015, it was complete. On January 5, 2016, the governments of Helsinki and Tallinn created the Finest Link, an initiative to improve transport links and mobility between the two cities. As part of it, a further feasibility study focusing on the tunnel's geological and socioeconomic effects was announced. Then, in May of 2016, a company called Finest Bay Area Development was co-founded by Finnish entrepreneur Peter Vesterbacka, with the intention to build the tunnel privately. By February 2018, Finest Link had finished its final feasibility report on the project. Its design includes two machine-bored rail tunnels, each 10 meters in diameter, along with a central 8-meter diameter service tunnel. These tunnels would be 35 meters apart and would connect occasionally. They would stretch 92 kilometers, connecting the Helsinki-Vantaa Airport in Finland to the Ulemeste passenger rail station in Estonia. The rail line would have four main stations, three in Finland and one in Estonia. The rock bored out to make the tunnel would be used to form two artificial islands, building off the tiny Finnish island of Upoluoto and the shallow Estonian reef of Tallinna Matal. In 2018, Finest Link estimated the cost for the tunnels, stations, and terminals would be between 13 and 20 billion euros, and that they would take around 10 to 15 years to be constructed. The same year, Finest Bay Area Development came up with its own, more ambitious plans. It would construct two 17-meter diameter machine-bored tunnels stretching 100 kilometers between the Helsinki and Tallinn airports. Each tunnel would contain two rail tracks along with additional space. Here is Peter Vesterbacka explaining why.
Why that big? A train is not 17 meters.
No, we can put a lot more into the tunnels, and that's also, part of future-proofing the whole thing. So tunnels are not built for 10 years, but like hundreds of years. And you know, who knows what technology will be available in like 2050 or something like that. So maybe somebody comes up with this mega loop technology and it's almost like teleportation, but it needs, you know, a bit more space. So then we have the space.
The two massive tunnels would result in the excavation of 45 million cubic meters of rock. For comparison, the three smaller tunnels would result in the excavation of 19 million cubic meters. All of this rock would be used to construct two artificial islands like the other design. However, the Upoluoto Island off Finland would be massive, covering an entire square kilometer in the shape of a star. It would serve as an entertainment destination and would have its own rail station. Finest Bay Area Development estimated this tunnel would cost between 15 and 20 billion euros. They hope that by using 12 boring machines launched from land and both directions of the islands, the tunnel could be finished in only 5 years. Pretty ambitious. Both tunnel designs would use 1,435mm gauge rail tracks, which is what most of Europe uses, but neither Finland nor Estonia does. The reason for this is that a Helsinki-Tallinn tunnel would connect to Rail Baltica, a massive underway rail infrastructure project to link the Baltic states and Finland to the rest of Europe. Rail Baltica is part of the EU's Trans-European Transport Network, making it very likely that a Helsinki-Tallinn tunnel would get EU funding. If a tunnel was constructed between the two cities, it would have many advantages. First of all, the ground below the sea is solid granite, which is great for tunnel boring. A tunnel would replace a long and costly ferry system, turning a 2-hour-long ferry process into a 30-minute-long train ride. In addition, it would essentially make Helsinki and Tallinn twin cities, forming a cross-border metropolitan area. It would connect the 1.3 million people in Helsinki to the 445,000 in Tallinn, boosting passenger and freight traffic by approximately 30%. The tunnel would drastically improve connectivity between Finland and the rest of Europe, and could potentially make Finland a gateway between Europe, the Arctic, and Asia. Lastly, it would serve as the longest undersea railway tunnel in the world. However, the tunnel does come with some issues. The four ferry lines operating the busiest passenger ferry route in Europe would lose the majority of their business, forcing them to lay off hundreds of workers. However, the main concern is whether the tunnel is really worth its cost. The feasibility study from 2014 calculated that by charging passengers and freight the same tolls as the ferries, the tunnel could be completely paid for in 40 years. That's not bad. However, that means keeping the expensive ferry tolls and using billions of euros, which could be spent on a project that pays for itself faster. Still though, with passenger traffic continuously growing, the benefits seem worth it. In March of 2019, the Finest Bay Area Development Company signed a Memorandum of Understanding with the Chinese company Touchstone Capital Partners for 15 billion euros of funding. This has proven controversial though. It's worried that the tunnel could become part of China's Belt and Road Initiative and could be used for debt trap diplomacy. In July 2020, Finest Bay Area applied to begin development. However, officials believe it has failed to complete adequate feasibility studies and is too optimistic, and have denied the application. Still though, the support is there. The tunnel design is just not ready yet. Within the next decade, the Helsinki-Tallinn tunnel will likely begin construction. Once complete, it will unite the two cities, boost passenger traffic, and better connect Finland to the rest of Europe. If you enjoyed this video, it would be amazing if you like and subscribe for more videos very similar to this one. Also, remember to check out the comments and join the conversation. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.